I'm in the military gallery of the Doncaster Museum. It's just been revamped into this place. And this is let me find out.
Light infantry.
My brother were in Yorkshire Light Infantry. Thanks to that security guard, he told me what it was, so I didn't need to look for it. I will look round and show you. It's the first time I've been in it since it's been moved over to this side. It's bigger, better, plus we've got the original 125 Doncaster built train here. There's two of them, and I will be visiting there next. So quiet in here. I hope the setting on this is quite good. There's some good names on there. You can see me there. I'll move back a bit, you'll probably be able to see the bit what I'm looking at better. Right. Onwards towards the train. I'm going to take some photos of that as well. I can't get a view inside.
Yeah.
Unless you want to take it. .251, which was built in Doncaster, well, both are actually, but this was the version 1 and the other one is version 2. Built just on the other side of Doncaster Town Centre. I've got some models of some good ones here. For all you train fanatics. that was the visit at the Doncaster Museum, which is just over there. That is how big it is now, and they've just redone everything, and they've even put the new, the old train in there that was built in Doncaster. My battery is pretty low, so I'm going to be turning this off and sorting some pictures out for now. And now we'll put them all on the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Give us a like, subscribe, and I'll give you a little twirl.